Howdy, my name is Larry Pierce. I'm the County Extension Agent here in Washington County for Texas A&M AgriLife Extension Service. And I'm here today in Carmine on the western edge of Washington County with Mr. Doodle Johnston, the landowner. And we want to talk to you about some of the equipment that he uses for planting and preparing food plots for whitetail deer.
This item that I use is a commercial rototiller. It can be set to cut at different depths. It works off the PTO on the back of your tractor. You have a leveler back here on it, plus your tractor PTO lift that you can raise and lower to get the depth that you want. This particular item chews the ground up. It's just like the little rototiller you use in your garden, except it's a lot bigger. It also has a lip on the back of it that can be set to either leave the soil real soft and stacked up, or to leave it flat when you go across it. It will be a real smooth place once you chew up everything with this thing. One particular thing with using these is the ground has to be pretty clean. You need to have your grasses and what have you cut as low as possible when you're using this item. It will chew it up, but it's a lot better when the grass is low. It'll be a lot smoother. And once you go over it with this item, you don't have to go over it anymore. You can come right back and plant because the seed bed is nice and soft and ready to go.
So Doodle, this particular rototiller device, we would be using it in an area we've selected to plant a food plot. And this will be one of the first devices perhaps that we're using to prepare the soil for planting. A similar item might be a disc. Perhaps there could be other implements that we could choose to prepare the soil, but this would be one of the really exceptional items in my mind that you could use, a kind of top of the line device, if you will, to prepare that food plot area. And this device would have multiple functions. Perhaps you like to plant a nice big vegetable garden. It could be something that you use for that as well. So these devices that we're talking about could have multiple purposes on the farm, and this would be one that would be great to prepare a food plot area.
It's also real good when you go back the second time to replant or replant your garden. It's excellent for that. You don't have to do as much disking, dragging, plowing, that kind of stuff. It will chew it right back up. It'll be a nice seed bed again. You don't have to go in there and spend a whole lot of time. And people who don't have a whole lot of time, this is a good device right here.
So Doodle, along those lines, what I'm hearing you say is maybe we could come back at the end of the growing season for one food plot where we've already got an area somewhat prepared. We've been through the growing season. We could come back into that area with this device and basically create a new area for our next planting, whether that be the next warm season after a cool season food plot or something like that.
Yes, and it also helps distribute the seed that are left in there, so next year you'll have some volunteer seed come back in that same plot when they are available to grow.
Sure. Saving money on seed costs is certainly an important consideration.
Yes.